And if we just bend it over like that, it's not going to have any function whatsoever. It's just going to be like an apple model thing. So I've done them in the past. I've not done one for about 3 years. So we'll just see how it goes on, how we get on. I can't remember how I made it last time, so it's going to be a bit of a learning curve for me. So it's going to have to be entirely closed in, so what I'll do, I'll make a cylinder and then flare it out and then close it up and try and make some kind of stalk on it, I think. So let me see. Probably won't look anything like an apple. Enough so I can make some kind of stalk. Let's try and get the shape a bit better. Apples go down a bit, don't they, at the top. So I'll try and get this stalk as thin as I can. Obviously it's not going to be as thin as a proper apple stalk, but off, it's a bit big. Let's have a look at that for sure. A million miles off, it's obviously not going to look exactly like an apple, but and if we just bend it over like that, there you go, that's my effort at making an apple, I suppose.